Worker.
Yeah.
Well, you have a new series. You're the executive producer and star.
I am.
And it's got an interesting name. It's called On Becoming a God in Central Florida.
Yeah.
That's a heck of a title.
Well, you could just
what does
call
it
On Becoming a God as well.
Okay. Now, that's
Central
also
Florida.
Odd. On Becoming a God. So what does that mean?
What does it mean? What do you think it means? It's like the American dream, like what you know.
But the American dream is not to become a god, is it?
I understand that. Well, it's to get money and to like rise to power, and it's all about all of that, like the falsehood of the American dream. And it's about this Ponzi scheme in the 90s, which is kind of like an Amway or an Herbalife kind of thing.
Is it based on a true story?
It's not.
Okay.
So, but it's all about, I mean, you know, not exactly true, but yes. Mm-hmm. It's basically.
So it is a true story.
Oh, God.
Do you want a lawyer present before we answer the rest of these questions? Because
it's
you really
not.
Feel like I should swear you in before you answer the rest of these. I'm so sorry. So,
no.
But what? So, and who are you in this?
I play Crystal Stubbs, and
are
I.
Are you the God?
I become a. Well, we'll see what happens. I slowly become what I hate. Basically.
Oh, okay.
So I slowly gain the power and I slowly take down the man.
And dare I ask who the man is?
Ted Levine.
Okay.
His name is the actor.
Yes.
He plays Obi Garbo, and he is the head of this multi-level marketing scheme.
And we have a clip here where you were doing some sort of dance. Can you tell me what's going on in this?
Yes. It was actually supposed to be a sexy snake dance, and I'm petrified of snakes, so it became a puppet dance, and here we go.
So wait, before we even go.
Okay,
so
sorry.
Let's show it, and then we'll talk about the snakes.
Okay. Do most of the work. And the dance is simple enough. It's a confidence thing. What'd you think?
I don't see.
Better than a sexy snake dance.
I don't see how the snake could be any sexier than that, frankly. Was the line originally the snake does most of the work?
God.
It seems like that would work too. Why don't you know how is they could have used a fake snake? What I don't understand.
I asked.
How scared of snakes are we talking here?
I mean, listen, if it was in a cage over there, I'd be like, great, it's in a cage. Like, I just don't want to hold a snake, dance. I told them I was weeks ahead. I was like, I'm not going to hold a snake and dance. You better get a good fake one, get a body double.
Sure.
Our director was like, I can't shoot that. And so basically a few days before, they came up with this puppet dance.
I love it.
I do too.
I love it.
It's got something sad about it, dancing with puppets. It makes me feel for Crystal. She tries so hard.
Well, I understand you started shooting this right after you gave birth to your son.
Pretty much, yeah.
Enos.
It was like five months.
Ennis.
Yeah. No, you got the southern.
Okay.
Like Enos.
Enos.
That's how you said it. Enos.
Yeah, yeah, sure. So 4 or 5 months?
Yeah, like 5 months after.
Okay.
Him, yeah.
So did he come to set or was there?
He visited set. Yeah, he stayed at home mostly because he, you know, was that stage where they're just like lifting their neck and stuff. You know what I mean?
Sure.
Just laying there.
Yeah. Who lifted his neck at 4 months? That's very advanced. Very advanced. Is this your first child?
It is.
Isn't
he's a genius.
Great?
Yeah.
Isn't
he's
it great?
The best.
Isn't
yeah,
it
yeah.
great? Everything they do is
it
just
is.
A miracle.
I know. This
every time
the
they do it.
First time I've been away this long. In a
right now.
Yeah,
oh,
doing press on this.
Oh
yeah.
My gosh,
yeah, yeah.
I'm so sorry. Let's get you out of here.
I'm on an early flight tomorrow.
Was it hard? Was it hard to be away from your child to shoot? Because those are long days, and you know there's separation anxiety on both sides.
I was okay because I had my mother-in-law and family and friends would come visit.
Sure.
So I always had people around me, and yeah, it wasn't so bad. It actually was a little bit of like a break from cleaning bottles and things like that. And
sure.
Also,
that's not the worst thing you have to clean.
I actually